marriage, Lord God, will be a ball of fire, that you would ignite their marriage once again. Help them to protect the flame, Lord God. Help them to catch the fire and carry the flame. For those that raise their hands and maybe we've lost the passion of God in our lives and we're just kind of coming to church, we're more like a cotton ball rather than a ball of fire. Holy Spirit, I pray that you would reignite their faith. Reignite their passion for you. Not passion for church, but passion for you, Lord. I pray, Lord God, that you would right now fan the flame of their heart. Let it burn strong, Lord, and let it burn bright, Heavenly Father. I pray right now that, Lord, that you would help us, Lord, to be amazable, Lord God. Help us never to be lose that amazement, Jesus. So that as we are amazable, we will see possibilities rather than problems. And Lord, help us as believers to catch the fire and carry this flame. Run with urgency. Take a stand between the living and the dead. It is an honor and a privilege to serve you, Lord. Thank you for the fire that you place in us. In Jesus' name, amen. Amen.
Oh, God bless.